father, Alex Mason, gave up everything he had. He abandoned me so he could defend his country from people like you. I hated him for that. But now, here I am. With you.
So we are the same, David. Shaped by those we have lost.
I throw this to the wind. But what if I was right? Well, did you trust your noble dreams and gentle expectations to the mercy of the night? The night will always win. The night has darkness on its side.
Secure the building.
Secure the perimeter! Move in!
Go, 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 go!
Just covered every inch of the vault, sir. Except this room.
Safety's on, dipshit. Hey, old man. Was Raul Menendez here today?
Sergeant Woods! Raul Menendez is the leader of Cortes Dia. And the most dangerous terrorist since Osama bin Laden. Fucking waste of time. Guy's a vegetable.
Back off!
All he said was, mi hermana. That's Spanish for sister, dipshit.
You...
You
boys better get your shit together. He's gonna attack.
If you have information about a threat to national security, you gotta tell us.
Lieutenant Cameron. Your old man. He's doing okay in Alaska. That fucking Hudson showed up.
Dad, I'm scared. I need help.
You're 7 years old, David. Stop acting like a baby. David, wait!
Go back to the army, like you did when Mom died.
Lieutenant Colonel North, NSC. You already know Jason Hudson.
What are you doing here?
Yesterday, Sergeant Woods led a covert team to take out an arms smuggling ring in Angola. This morning, we lost contact.
So go get him, CIA. Why are you here?
Castro and the Russians are all over Angola. We can't go in. The CIA have buried the mission. Woods and his squad no longer exist.
We got whatever you need, Mason. Name it.
David can stay with Jenny, like before. She loves having him. He'll be fine.
Dad, you said you'd never go back to the army. You promised me.
It's Uncle Woods, son. He'd do it for me. Found where I was being held prisoner with a spy satellite. One of them KH-9s. This baby, it shits out of film cannons for 12 miles up. The C-130 comes by, snags it at about 30,000 feet. This was not the digital age. This film had to be processed, analyzed, and delivered, all by hand. Our dog in the fight is a guy named Jonas Savimbi. You think I'm fucking nuts? This guy.
No! I need help over here! Hold on!
Mason!
Savimbi, you gotta help! Right! Damn it!
Sometimes it's too late to save a man. We must move out before we join him in death. The mortifier means the MPLA is ready for attack. If they want a fight, we give them a fight. Move out!
Mason, you copy?
Go ahead, Hudson.
MPLA forces advancing on your position about one click north.
Hey, we know! Savimbi's leading a countercharge.
He's got balls, I'll give him that.
What about Woods? Do we have confirmation on his location?
They've been moving him from one location to another. We expect Savimbi's men to report back soon.
No,
the mortars have stopped! Here they come! Here they come, my brothers! Fight, my brothers! Santa Cruz!
Cruiser down! Damn it, Hudson! They got T-62 tanks in support! We need you to take the heat off! Take out the tanks, Hudson!
Beginning strafing run! Damn it, I'm taking fire from the ground! Sooner or later, one of them is going to get lucky!
Nice work, Hudson. There's a couple of MG trucks targeting you.
I can't make another pass till you take out those MG trucks.
I'm doing them. Nice work, Hudson. There's a couple of MG trucks targeting you.
I can't make another pass till you take out those MG trucks.
I'm doing them. Trucks are down! You clear, Hudson? Take out the tanks, Hudson!
Okay, coming around again.
There's heavy armor still out there!
The victory has begun! Death to the MPLA!
Hey!
You killed many men today, huh? Yes! We all did!
Where's Woods?
The MPLA is not yet defeated. That's a very dangerous rescue, my friend!
Where is he?
He's being held captive by a Nicaraguan gunrunner. A very dangerous man!
Where?
About 2 miles north. He's on a transport barge on the Cupango River. He may already be dead!
Let's go, Hudson!
I was MIA in Nam. A true old man thought I was dead. After all that shit Kravchenko did to him. The numbers, Reznov ain't stuck in his head. He had no idea it was real. How the fuck could he? Kravchenko, when I sliced that bastard open, he saved everyone's ass. But he comes to first. Boom. Welcome to the Hanoi Hilton. 6 months later, they shipped me over to Da Nang. And this fucking place made the Hilton look good. Lost 17 of my group. By 72, it was just me. I was not gonna die in a fucking swamp!
Matches Svimby's intel! Woods should be inside! Bring us alongside, Hudson!
Damn it! Taking fire! Shit! We're going down! Stop pacing!
Keep firing those damn gunboats!